welcome to the session. Let us understand the following question. Check the injectivity and surjectivity of the function. Given to us, f is a function from n to n given by fx is equal to x square. Now, before writing the solution, let us see the key idea to the problem. Let us understand what is injectivity and surjectivity. A function f from x to y is defined to be one or injective if images of distinct elements of x under f are distinct that is for every x1 comma x2 belongs to x f of x1 is equal to f of x2 implies x1 is equal to x2 and a function f from x to y is said to be onto or surjective if every element of y is the image of some element of x under f that is for every y belongs to y, there exists an element x in x such that f of x is equal to y. Now let us write the solution. Let us check for 1-1. Let x1 comma x2 belongs to n such that f of x1 is equal to f of x2. Then it implies x1 square is equal to x2 square by definition, which implies x1 is equal to plus minus x2. Now, since n does not contain negative numbers, so x1 is equal to minus x2 is not possible. Therefore, x1 is equal to x2 and thus f is 1-1. Now let us check for on 2. For each y belongs to n in codomain there exists x belongs to n of domain C such that f of x is equal to y, which implies x square is equal to y, which implies x is equal to plus minus under root y. That is, f of plus minus root y is equal to plus minus root y the whole square, which is equal to y. As we know, set of natural numbers n does not contain square roots. Thus, we can say that for every y belongs to codomain of n, there does not exist x is equal to plus minus root y, which belongs to domain of n, such that f of x is equal to y. Hence, function f from n to n is not onto. Now, since the function f is 1, 1 and f is not onto, therefore function is injective but not surjective. I hope you understood the problem. Bye and have a nice day.